This is not one of your regular videos. This video will teach you to help someone. It is about helping children to be confident. We will be looking at tips on teaching children to be self-confident. The early years of every child are very important, as the things they learn and the habits they form during this period usually last for a long time. As children grow older, it is very important that parents expose children to life skills. One of the most important life skills that every child should have is self-confidence. For any child to flourish and thrive successfully in any area of their life, it is necessary for them to have self-confidence, as it is a key component of success in life. There is no parent wouldn't want to see their child excel in whatever they do. There's no parent that wouldn't find joy in seeing their child thrive successfully in academics, sports, and other extracurricular activities of their interest. But what happens when your child fails to succeed at certain things because they lack confidence? Do you just assume that it is a phase in their life that they will get over? Of course not. You take action. Here in this video, you will learn some vital tips that you can use to help your child become self-confident. Give them responsibilities. As a child grows older, they begin to feel the need to do things, to feel competent that they can be trusted with certain responsibilities. The good thing is that assigning responsibilities doesn't have to be a big deal. It could be as little as telling your first child to watch over her younger siblings, or trusting your child to represent you at an important meeting. When children feel that their parent trusts them with certain responsibilities, it boosts their self-worth and self-confidence. Learn to reward them. As a parent, it is important that you have a reward system for your child or children. A reward system can be in form of money, gifts, or other loyalty benefits, like allowing them visit their friends or enjoy longer time on weekend video games. When children are rewarded, it makes them understand that they either did something good or got something right. This encourages them to take more positive action in that regards. Subconsciously, they begin to build the self-confidence to try more things because they have rewarded for previous tasks that they succeeded in. Allow them make decisions. Being a parent comes with many responsibilities, one of which includes allowing your child to make mistakes and learn from them. Some parents fall victim or over-parenting and over-protecting their children. They do virtually everything for their children with the thought that they are helping them out. While you may be helping them with good intentions, your actions leave them invulnerable to future challenges. Doing everything for them takes away the self-confidence that they can achieve things themselves. In their subconscious, they are led to believe that they are incapable of making decisions or life choices themselves. Please allow them do certain things themselves, and when they make mistakes, be there to support them. Be available for them. It's a good thing when a parent can provide all the financial needs that a child needs. However, children need more than that in this modern era. They want to feel loved. As a parent, it is not enough to assume that they know that you love them. The best way of showing love is by actually showing love. No matter how busy you get, it is important that you dedicate quality time to meeting their emotional needs. Doing this makes them feel loved, which in turn sends a positive message that they matter and worthy of attention. This in many ways improves their self-worth. Play with your child. This cannot be overemphasized. The way you play with your child while they grow up is how they learn to interact with their world. The more you bond with your child, the more strength they draw from you. Children grow up learning from those around them. The closer they are to you, the easier it is for them to emulate the traits that you have. If you want to help your child to be self-confident, you need to use the relationship you have with them to model the traits that you want them to have. Put on a happy face. As a parent, parenting is not the only responsibility that you get saddled with. Besides being a father or mother, you usually have your regular 9-to-5 job or business to attend to. These other part of your life can sometimes leave you feeling tensed or stressed. When you feel stressed, it is best you find a way to feel better about yourself. If you are unable to manage yourself, you may end up passing the stress on to your child. Children are unable to manage stress as much as adults do, so the last thing you want to do is exert any negative energy that makes them feel bad about themselves. The way you manage situations and the character you put can be learned from your children. No matter what you go through, always try to put up a positive attitude, as this one trait that builds self-confidence. Watch what you say. The only thing that hurts more than spanking a child is saying harsh words to them. Your kids may sometimes get you angry, but never allow the heat of the moment say words that hurt their feelings. At all times, you need to be watchful the words you say to them. The worst thing you can do is use foul languages on your child. This can affect them emotionally and mentally, which in turn can affect their self-confidence. Children need correction and reassurance. In all your dealings with them, be watchful of the words you say to them. And you will raise super confident children. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our channel for more personal development and self-care videos.